Bienvenidos a otro video de las clases de inglés de English University. En este video vamos a ver cómo dar información tuya cuando te presentas con alguien o un grupo de personas. Vas a dar todos tus datos, información tuya, así que esto es genial para presentarte con alguien nuevo que conoces, un amigo nuevo o algo así. Se llama Let me introduce myself. Let me introduce myself. Pero antes de empezar el video, quiero mostrarte lo que me está mostrando YouTube. Me dice que más de 80% o no, casi 80% de ustedes no está suscrito a mi canal. Así que si te sirven estos videos para practicar inglés todos los días, hazme un favorzote para empezar a crecer mi canal y dale click a ese botón rojo de suscribir. Suscríbete a mi canal, compártelo y dale thumbs up, dale like a este video. ¡Gracias! Ready?
Yes.
Okay, repeat. Let me introduce myself.
Let me introduce myself. Hi, my name is Nadia. I'm from Mexico. I live in Cabo San Lucas. 27 years old. My birthday is...
Repeat. Birth.
My birth.
Birth.
Birth. Birthday. Birthday. My birthday is on July 2nd. I'm a student or...
This is two. Repeat. I'm a student.
I'm a student.
At?
At?
English University.
English University. Okay.
Put in your notebook. I'm a student at English University. Number two with this one. I'm an employee.
Employee.
At? Diamante, right?
Diamante.
Good. Put in your notebook. I'm an, no a, an employee at, put Diamante Golf Resort. Diamante Golf Resort.
Okay.
Okay, repeat. I'm a student.
I'm a student at, at English University.
You. University.
University.
You.
Okay.
Letter U. U. Repeat. I'm a student.
I'm a student at English University.
Uh-huh.
Employee.
I'm. And.
Okay. I'm employee.
No. Repeat. I'm. And.
In.
Employee.
Employee. Okay. I'm employee.
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 Three. One, two, three. I'm an employee. Repeat.
I'm an employee Diamante Golf Resort.
At.
También lleva la.
Yeah. I'm an employee.
At. Diamante, okay. I'm an employee at Diamante Golf Resort.
Good. Repeat, employee.
Employee.
Mm-hmm. Employee. Okay, favorite subject. This is the subjects right here.
Okay.
English, science.
My favorite subject is music. Mm. My favorite sport is soccer. There are...
Two people in your family? Three people? Five?
Four,
six?
Four people in my family. They are...
They are... You need four names. Mario, Maria.
Ah, okay.
Marlon.
No, nombres?
Uh-huh. Okay. Repeat, they are?
They are...
My sister or my brother? Jonathan.
Okay, they are my brother, Aaron.
Uh-huh.
¿También otra vez they are?
No. They. ¿Ya dijiste they?
Sí. Sería en.
Correct.
En brother Fidencio.
En my brother.
En my brother Fidencio.
Ajá. That's true.
En my mother.
Ajá.
Susan.
Ajá.
Y pues yo.
Okay. En mí.
En mí, Nadia.
Good. Okay, put it in your notebook. Put it in your notebook. There are 4 people in my family. They are my mother, my brother, and me.
Okay.
Excellent. Okay, the next one is my mother is a teacher? Doctor?
No.
My mother is a
ama de casa, ¿cómo se dice?
Housewife.
Housewife.
Uh-huh. Housewife. Repeat.
House. ¿Como casa? House.
Yeah.
Wife.
Wife.
Ah, okay.
Oh, no está aquí, entonces estaba aquí. Okay, you know wife, right? Wife? Wife?
¿Dónde?
You know wife?
Wife.
W-I-F-E?
Sí, wife.
House?
House.
And wife.
Okay.
Together, housewife.
Housewife.
Correct. Okay, repeat. There are 4 people in my family.
There are 4 people in my family. They are my brother Aaron and my brother Fidencio and my mother Susan and me Nadia.
Excellent. My mother is a.
My mother is.
A.
Okay, yeah. My mother is a housewife.
Housewife. Okay. And you, in the future? Teacher, doctor, nurse?
Nurse? Bueno, ya soy nurse.
Oh, in the future? Doctor?
Doctor.
Oh, yes, you?
Yeah.
You have idea? You want? ¿Tú quieres? You want?
Sí.
Yes? Other example?
You
want? ¿Tú quieres?
De criminalística, no sé cómo se dice.
What?
Criminalística.
Oh, okay. Criminology.
Criminology.
Criminology is the study, uh-huh. And you want to be criminologist.
Criminologist.
Criminologist. Like this. Criminologist.
Criminologist.
That's right. It's lesson. Oh. Repeat, crime?
Crime.
Knowledges.
Knowledges.
Knowledgest.
Knowledgest. Criminologist.
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 Repeat, I would like to be a criminologist.
I would like to be a criminologist.
Why? Why? Repeat, because?
Why? Because?
Because
I like.
Because I think it's important. Because I can relax.
I have to.
Have to?
I have.
To? This is a fuerzas. Porque tengo que.
Ah, no.
No?
No, es como que fuerza.
Porque me gusta like. Mucho?
Uh-huh.
Okay, repeat. I like it a lot.
I like.
It? It? Es eso.
I like it a lot. A lot.
A lot es mucho.
A lot, okay.
A lot.
I like
it a lot. So in your notebook, put, ¿cuál número es esta? 12?
My father make it 12, ajá.
13 or 12? 12? 12?
Uh-huh.
Okay. I would like to be a criminologist because I like it a lot.
Because I like
it.
It.
It is eso de criminologist.
I love.
A lot.
A lot. Uh-huh.
Repeat.
I would like to be a criminologist because I like it a lot.
A lot.
A lot.
Good. My hobby? My hobby is playing at the beach. Going to the beach. Playing, surfing, collecting, going to the beach. My hobby is going to the beach.
My hobby is going to the, ¿cómo se dice? Entrenar, no sé.
The gym?
Ajá.
Oh, excellent. Repeat.
My hobby is, pero no es gym, going to the gym. Se podría decir, pero no es gym.
¿No es gym?
No, es entrenamiento de MMA.
Ah, pero ese lugar se llama gym. Donde entrenan MMA.
Pues no sé.
Ya, yeah, los peleadores van a su gym.
Ah, ok.
Los boxeadores también.
Ok. Going.
Look.
To the gym.
Which one is your? This one, or this one?
Ninguno.
No?
Mm-mm.
What is the name?
No, ni sé cómo se llama.
You see?
No, nah, ese no son. Está en la Plaza Golden.
Over here? Oh, es que this is near me.
Mm-hmm.
We need to go more over here. Mm-hmm.
Wow, ahí está el suyo.
Yeah, English University.
Uh-huh.
That's you?
Come back to
you. ¿Más Golden?
No, no es ese. No, no está registrado.
Boxing and fitness, gym. You see, box, gym.
Uh-huh. Ah, ok.
Look in Google. MMA gym.
Uh-huh.
This is gym.
Ok.
Good?
Yes.
Gym. Actually, es más gym este que donde tienen los aparatos.
Ah.
Porque gym es de gimnasia y se mira más como estos.
Ah, ok.
Es para entrenar. ¿Tienen esta?
¿Colchonetas?
Yep. Estos son más gyms que los otros de, que tienen
los aparatos.
Aparatos de pesas.
Uh-huh.
So, repeat, going to the MMA gym.
Going to the MMA gym.
My hobby is going to the MMA gym.
MMA gym. Okay, my hobby is going, no, is going to?
Uh-huh.
My hobby is going to the MMA gym.
Fantastic. Second hobby. We need other hobby.
Otro.
In my free time, I also like hobby.
In my free time, I also?
Also is more.
Also
more.
Like?
I like? Para poner otro. Also.
Is no.
What?
No dice no.
To music?
Es read.
Reading.
Read.
Reading?
Reading book?
Yeah, books.
Books.
En inglés es en general.
Okay.
Books.
Books.
Okay, repeat. I would like to be a criminologist because I like it a lot. My hobby is going to the MMA gym. In my free time, I also like reading books.
I would like to be a criminologist because I like it a lot.
A lot.
A lot. My hobby is going to the MMA gym. In my free time, I also like reading books.
Reading books, fantastic, excellent. Okay, for homework, remember, I don't like. What do you not like?
I don't like
tomatoes.
Okay.
And you?
I don't like tea.
Tea. And one more. I don't like, but activity, hobby.
Okay.
I don't like going to the gym.
I don't like
English class. ¿Cómo supo?
Playing basketball.
Oh, basketball? Uh-huh. No.
No.
Oh, okay. I like playing basketball. Look, I have a basketball right here.
I don't like.
Look. Okay. I like playing. In my free time, I also like playing basketball.
Okay.
I don't like going to the gym.
Okay. My favorite food is tacos.
Tacos? Okay. What kind of tacos?
Asada, tacos de carne asada.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Meat asada, no sé.
In California, they say carne asada. Carne in Texas.
Okay.
In Arizona, carne asada. People know carne asada because... Carne. Yeah, because they have the restaurant, burritos and tacos, and it says, carne asada.
Okay.
And the gringos say, oh, it's good. My favorite drink is?
Juice, orange.
Juice. Orange juice.
Orange juice.
English class. Oh. Orange juice. English teacher. Orange juice.
Juice. Okay, my favorite day of the week is Sunday.
Why? Because?
Descanso.
Because I can relax.
Ajá.
Repeat.
A ver, ¿cómo era?
Because?
I can relax.
Or it's relaxing.
I can relax. Okay. My favorite...
Next, my favorite month.
¿Ese me lo va a pasar?
No, this is for me.
Sunday. Because I can. Okay. ¿Cómo sigue? My favorite month.
My favorite month December. Is December.
Yes.
Oh, congratulations. Is your favorite month today?
Month is
today is my mom's birthday. My not my birthday, my mom. Today.
Today.
December 2nd.
Okay, December.
Is my mother's mm-hmm. birthday.
Okay.
Not mine, my mother's.
My mother's.
No son, birthday. Birthday.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, look.
Because
Christmas or why? What? pues son las herramientas. La quise abrir aquí para hacer las herramientas, pero como no es PDF, no abrí la otra herramienta. Ok. My favorite month is July because it's my birthday.
A mí and me you? Gusta cumplir los años.
Oh no, you don't like July? Okay.
My favorite month.
I don't like July.
I don't like July. Because... Bueno, sí me gusta, pero no como para ponerle de favorito.
Okay. And your favorite month?
My favorite month is December because hace frío.
Oh, because it's
nice.
Nice uh-huh. And cold. Uh-huh. Cold, right? You know cold?
Cold.
Uh-huh. Hot, cold?
Okay.
Okay, favorite singer.
My favorite singer is...
Or band. Singer or band? Singer, Mark Anthony. Band, Red Hot Chili Peppers. Metallica. Singer, Gloria Estefan. Yeah, singer.
Ah, okay, yeah.
Band, Red Hot Chili Peppers, Metallica.
Okay, la género sería.
No, band, it's like a One Direction.
Ah, okay. Bandas.
Yeah, band.
Oh, yeah.
Group.
Okay.
Group. So, singer. For you, singer or band?
Singer.
Okay, who?
My favorite singer is Gloria Trevi.
Okay. Por eso siempre traes el pelo suelto. That's my father's favorite singer.
Okay.
My father's... ¿Ya ves la S?
Ajá,
uh-huh,
father.
Suyo.
Fathers. Uh-huh.
Suyo. Today is my mother's birthday. Suyo.
Okay.
My father's favorite singer is Gloria Trevi or...
Stefan?
Gloria Stefan, is that? No, 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 that's from Miami. No, no, no. What is Gloria Trevi's enemy?
La enemiga. Yeah. Talía o...
No, 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 not Talía. No. Other, other.
Enemiga, no sé.
She has black hair. Like this. And it's like a Gloria Trevi. The same.
No será la...
Guzmán? Guzmán?
La Alejandra Guzmán?
Yeah. My father's favorite singer is... Alejandra Guzmán and Gloria Trevi.
Ah, sí sabe de música.
Oh, look, movies. Action movie, comedy, horror.
Horror.
War.
Horror movie.
Horror. Repeat horror.
Horror.
I like horror movies.
I like horror movies. Okay. My favorite place?
My favorite place is Medano Beach. I like it because it's nice. It's relaxing.
Okay. A ver.
And you?
My favorite place ¿qué es?
For
lugar?
Yeah.
my favorite place is Sinaloa.
Why? I like it because?
I like it because.
Many things to do, many things to see. It's relaxing. Hay muchas cosas que hacer.
No, tampoco.
O ver.
I think it's important.
¿Piensas que es importante?
Sí.
Okay. Repeat.
My favorite place is Sinaloa. Sinaloa. I like it because I think it's important.
Good. Do you like traveling? Do you like vacations?
Vacation.
Yeah? To go? Traveling. In the airplane.
Yes.
Sí. Repeat. I like traveling.
I like traveling.
What places have you been to? What place for vacation, for traveling?
Ben. ¿Qué era Ben?
You.
Ben.
What place? Place? Favorite place? What place you go on vacation?
Sinaloa.
Okay, repeat. I like traveling.
I like traveling.
I have been to Sinaloa.
I have been to Sinaloa.
Excellent.
Okay.
Most beautiful place in Mexico.
Is.
For you, beautiful number one. Number one beautiful.
Pues no he ido, pero se mira bonito.
Okay.
En Chihuahua. ¿Cómo se llama? El Crip.
Okay, repeat. The most beautiful place in my country is the what? Crazy thing?
Crip. Ah, crip o crep se llama. No me acuerdo cómo se llama.
What is that? Crip.
No, es crep, creo.
Crep.
Chihuahua.
Chihuahua. Crepas. ¿Sabes?
No sé.
¿Así? Crepes.
Creo que sí se... No, pero lleva doble E. Crep.
Beautiful place in Chihuahua. ¿Grutas? Estas son las TAP. La catedral. Grutas.
No, es donde como una montaña. No me acuerdo cómo se llama.
The mountains. Ok, bueno, que sí te acuerdas cómo se llama. El Chepe.
No, ese es el tren.
Oh, ok.
bueno, otro. A ver.
Took the train to Los Mochis. Oh, yeah. El tren va to Los Mochis.
Sí, de Los Mochis sale. Bueno.
Pues no es popular.
Es que ahorita no me viene a la mente cómo se llaman los lugares. Pero pongámonos Cancún.
Ok.
O Mazatlán. Es que no me acuerdo cómo se llama.
Nombre de Dios, las grutas, plaza, presa, museo, el pingüín cañón. ¿No sé este, el cañón?
No.
Es como tipo montaña. ¿Este?
No, ese es un cañón.
Como el Gran Cañón, parece. Oh, mira qué bonito, no sabía que existía esto.
Sí, es bonito el lugar ese.
Parece como el Gran Cañón. Hay que ir.
Sí, hay que ir. Bueno, ahí es.
Ok. ¿Cancún?
Sí, Cancún.
Why? Because it's nice. It's popular.
It's nice.
Okay.
It's nice. Okay, a ver. Cancún.
My favorite place is Cancun. I like it because it's nice.
Okay. The most, ¿cuál era? Sí, era, no, sí. The most beautiful place is...
Oh, yeah.
Sí, ¿no? The most beautiful place in my country is Cancun because...
No, eso no lleva because.
Okay.
I study English because...
Estudio inglés porque... Porque...
I think
it's important.
Okay, yeah, excellent. Oh, a fuerzas, I have to.
No, mejor el otro.
¿Escucha eso, señor Jackson? I have to.
No, yo dije primero, I think.
Ahí está grabado.
I think easy.
Te voy a convencer de que escogiste el otro y que está grabado.
No. Lo pensé antes.
No, solo lo pensé. No lo saqué al aire.
Uh-huh.
Okay, how many? 26 or 25?
5 me encontré yo aquí.
25?
Uh-huh.
No, 26. Maybe 25. Okay, this is a presentation.
Okay.
Number one, you need picture. For number one, what picture?
Number one.
Repeat.
Let me... No, el primero.
This is the name of the presentation.
Let me introduce myself.
Repeat. Next.
Hi, my name is Nadia.
Picture.
Ah, okay, yeah.
For the presentation.
Ay,
next?
Yes. From Mexico.
Picture.
I live in Cabo San Lucas.
Picture.
I'm 27 years old.
Years
old. My birthday is on July 2nd. I'm a student at English University. I'm an employee at Diamante Golf Resort. My favorite subject is...
Ya ves, es sub, no es sub.
Subject. Okay.
Music.
Okay.
Right?
My favorite subject is music. My favorite sport is soccer. There are 4 people in my family. They are my brother Aaron and my brother Fidencio and my mother Susan and me Nadia. My
pictures.
Okay. My mother is a housewife.
Picture.
I would like to be a
criminologist
because I like it a lot. My hobby is going to the MMA gym.
Criminologist gym.
In my free time, I also like reading books. I don't like playing basketball. My favorite food is tacos. ¿De carne asada?
Carne asada tacos.
Carne asada tacos.
English teacher.
Okay.
Orange juice.
Okay, my favorite drink is orange juice. My favorite day of the week is Sunday because it's relax. My favorite month is December because it's cool.
Cold. Over here, repeat, because I can relax. I can relax?
I can.
Or it's relaxing.
Okay. I can migraine, migraine.
Or it's relax
aquí,
in.
Aquí está.
I can relax.
I can relax. Okay, I'm okay. My favorite month is December.
Repeat, month.
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 Month is my favorite.
Wait.
Month
uh-huh.
is December because it's
be
because.
Cos.
Picos.
Yeah. En texto, a veces hasta lo escriben así, mira. Cos.
Because.
Mira, hasta el diccionario lo sabe. Because.
Cos.
Because, mira, informal. O sea, en texto, nada más en mensajes. En
ah,
el WhatsApp.
Ok, va.
Mira, así lo escriben en el WhatsApp.
Cos.
Cos.
Entonces, así suena esta parte.
Because.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Excellent.
Bueno, otra vez. My favorite month is December because it's cool.
Cold. Cool es otro.
Sí, yes. Cold. My favorite singer is Gloria Trevi. I like horror movie.
Movies.
Movies. My favorite place is Sinaloa. I like it because... Okay. Yeah.
I think it's important.
Okay. I think it's important. I like traveling. I have been to... Yeah.
The traveling.
I like traveling. I been to
vacation.
Vacation.
Traveling is vacation.
Vacation.
No, I have where? Place.
I
like... Aquí dice, yo he estado a, o sea, yo he visitado. ¿Qué lugar has visitado?
Ah, ya, Sinaloa. No, el otro era el Cancún.
Mira, traveling.
Viajar.
Ya. Yo he visitado. Este have no es de tener, es auxiliar.
Okay.
De yo he. ¿Tú has? Yo he.
Okay.
¿Tú has viajado?
Listo.
Yo he visitado, este es estado,
uh-huh.
¿Qué has estado? Entonces, ¿a qué lugar has viajado?
Sinaloa. I have been to Sinaloa.
¿What? ¿Se podía escribir en todo el tiempo? ¿Qué es lo que por eso no me dejó usar la herramienta, yo creo?
Okay.
¿Sinaloa? ¿Así se escribe?
Sí.
Okay.
The most beautiful place in my country is Cancun. Y no tiene por qué. I study English because I think it's important.
Good, excellent. Okay, fantastic. Mira, aquí están los otros estudiantes. Que hicieron su presentación. Remember, no text, only
picture.
Only pictures.
Pictures.
Let's see. My favorite students. Oh, Nadia.
Yes.
Oh,
Nadia.
But this is different. Let's.
Mm-hmm.
Look,
Diamantusque.
Let me introduce myself. You see? Look, this is Alfonso. Alfonso is 10 years old.
Okay.
He said, oh no, this is different presentation. This is prepositions at. Different. This is the at in presentation. This is Marta. Marta is Alfonso's mom.
Okay.
Only let me introduce myself.
Okay.
No text, only pictures. You see? Ah, no, otra vez. ¿Por qué no cambiaron el nombre de esta?
¿Tiene clase ahorita?
Yeah. ¿Te puedes abrir?
Sí, porfa.
Oh, no, este como que dejaron el mismo título y me confundieron. ¿Dónde está otra dame? Me olvidé eso. Ya de tantas ya no veo ninguna de esas. Rutina. Creo que esta es una. This is René. No, mira esta. Es que como hicieron otras presentaciones, ya usaron la misma y quitaron la otra. Esta es la presentación de agregarle la S, mira, los verbos.
Ok.
No me encuentro ninguna. Como es la primera que hacen. Y ya hicieron otras después. Oh, I think this is one. Maybe that's not me. Sí, about me. Modales. I think this is Joseph. I think this is one. Tenemos que son las. No, miren todas las preposiciones. At. No, sorry, no tengo una para enseñarte de los estudiantes. Ya sé, creo que ya las borró Google porque metimos más y no tiene tanto espacio. Oh, here's Fabi. There is PowerPoint. Let's see. View only. Oh, okay, I think this is Fabiola. Oh no, this is the English profesional. No, nope. Sorry, esta es más avanzada. Es igual, pero más avanzada.
Ah,
okay. Rutina. No, nope, sorry, ya las borró la nube. Porque le metimos más y más arriba de esas. No me encuentro ninguna. Pero mira, todos en su primera, en otras presentaciones, usan esto para presentarte, aunque sea otro tema.
Okay.
Mira, let me introduce myself. Pero es otro tema, pero te vas a presentar tú siempre.
Van a ser puras fotos, ¿no?
Ya. Yeah.
Puras imágenes.
Ya, yep, así como.
Con la de mi rutina y así también.
Ya, yep, todos son iguales. Nadie tiene, aunque sea una receta o tres cosas diferentes como los meseros o los chefs. Mira, nadie tiene texto.
No,
nada más el secuenciador. ¿Ya te enseñó los secuenciadores?
No.
¿No pusiste en tu presentación next?
No.
¿No? ¿After that?
No.
¿No? Ok, ve armando tu presentación, pero ya sabes cómo, ¿verdad?
Sí.
¿Una foto por cada de estas?
Sí.
Entonces vas a tener 26 de estas, o al menos que las quieras juntar, como aquí hay dos.
Ok.
Y la foto se va a tratar de la información,
sí,
del blanco.
Sí.
A lo mejor. Entonces, ese blanco es la foto y ya sabes qué decir. Y esto te lo vas a tener que memorizar. Así que ve viendo, analizando qué dice, qué quiere decir cada uno.
Ok.
La información de los blancos, ¿de dónde la sacamos?
Mía, de mí.
Ahí está. Ya la tienes.
Sí, igual ya la apunté, creo, aquí.
Y sí sabías, cada una, no batallamos con ninguna, entonces ahora nomás es la frase, aprender la frase bien, no vi ninguna falla rara, y vas a hacer la presentación toda sobre ti.
Ok.
¿Sí? ¿Dudas o preguntas?
No.
Ok, excelente.